Have you guys seen the billboards around town with the really evil, scary rabbit? It's called a Scary Rabbit. He's on here, see? ScaryRabbit.com. That's all my good friend Aaron Hiatt right here. That's it. Aaron Hiatt. Aaron called me up from a while back and he said, hey, I got this tune that I've been working on for about a year. We're recording it and I want you to sing it. And I said, well, cool. Send me over the lyrics and I'll work on it. And send me maybe a scratch melody if you got one. And he's like, oh, no, we don't have one of that. I'll just got the song. So he sent me this blank canvas kind of thing and I asked him a bunch of questions and polled the audience and stuff. And I wrote this. Put this song together with him. It's called What Makes You Smile. And we have not played it live together. Just it's been in the studio here and there doing some pieces and parts. And so, bear with us and we're going to just try for the first time. It's Aaron's tune. It's called What Makes You Smile. And let's try, right?
Thank you.